Hi, welcome back to our 14th episode of this Let's Play of Starpoint Gemini Warlords playthrough. Where in the last episode we got our, not our butts kicked, but we tried to fight a station and we just didn't do very good. Either it was a bug or I just didn't have enough damage to actually damage the station itself after all the defenses were gone. I went back and tried it and got rid of all the defenses and I couldn't do anything. So on two things, Kirik Wolf, down in the comics, let me know that two things, that in an in-game week, is about 3 minutes, and boarding has not been implemented, so we cannot actually take control over ships to sell them. So those will come at a later, the boarding will come at a later date. So in today, we want to point out some of the research. So I got two new classes for our escort ships that I'm gonna upgrade as soon as these ships, you know, get destroyed, or I just need to re-get them. I'm gonna also upgrade this. It's an improved rail gun weapon, and I'm kind of like focusing on rail guns. So I probably want to research this. We can also upgrade our outposts and mining and, hyperspace jump gate, but that's expensive, so I won't be able to do that. Also, I think in the early episodes that, I was, like, worried and wanted to know if I can actually, escort our civilian fleet so they don't fail on, like, high-risk missions. And there's actually upgrades here where you can actually, give them escorts through research. So, it'll increase their defense rating. So these are all for the civilian fleets to help them improve and do better on their civilian missions. So let's go ahead and go back. I do want to actually go ahead and start researching this. And then I cannot get that one. I can't do that until I actually get this upgraded. So once that gets done, it'll go. I might start building some of these. Let me see how much they cost now. It increases their cost. If you see, they're both right here. They're one, the Mark 1 is 266, and the second Mark 2 is 412. So it increases it a little bit. Command points also, almost doubles as well. Well, is that 80, 160? So a little less than that, doubles it. But I have the upgrade for these two ships. So I'll start building those when I get the chance. I want to actually go ahead and do some missions so I can actually make some cash to actually upgrade my personal ship shortly. So let's go ahead and get to that. Let's get some jobs. Sorry, I had to move my mic away. Let's see if there's any other higher ones. That'd be nice, but I don't think I have the salvage. Would be nice just to get the extra scrap. So I think I'm gonna do that. I know it's not like a lot, but I actually still need a lot of scrap. So, except, and I had 24. So I hate that spacebar button. So let's go ahead and go out.
Engaging sublight.
I do have them still following me around. I went out and I tried to do a mission. It was a relatively strong mission. And I lost all of my escorts except for one. But that was when I was testing out the, to see if I can retake that, that starbase. Since I wasn't recording, I didn't want to actually save progress, because it would have gave me a lot of extra scrap stuff. So, I know these missions aren't the best or most exciting, but I need to get done because I need to get money and scrap. I wish there was a way to actually increase the speed of that. That's done. Let's go ahead and upgrade the next one. Refits. And I cannot. You are... want you... So, I am pretty much lacking in gas. So, I am gonna go ahead and just wait since I can't actually do those. So I can't do any more research as of right now. So, how much do the ships actually cost? Just going to go see. I'll actually go see if the ships actually cost. Yeah, I'll go ahead and start building one for now. I want to have a second fleet out there guarding the outer edges of my borders. And I'll probably have those ones actually like doing that until I come across a mission and my escort actually dies, and I'll switch over to those. So, like I said in previous episodes, you don't actually get salvage. Well, you get the stuff that was possibly on the ship, but you don't actually get the materials until the mission is actually complete. And so, any like salvage you do, you don't get any of the materials. From the salvage, until the mission's complete, and then you'll start get them if you continue salvaging the wrecks that are in the area. So if you're unlucky and you end up getting all of them salvaged, and the last one is like the one that gives you the mission complete, it will kind of suck. But luckily, they don't waste your salvaging swarms, so. Said that. I'm just trying to keep the conversation going. Alright, so there's still a few more for me to get. Some off to my right and up. Right there. Looks like it's gonna be. Well, I have what, 2, 3, 4 more to go. Okay. So I'm getting unlucky, so I'm not gonna get a lot of minerals or materials from these salvages. Let's go ahead and send out our civilian fleet since I haven't been doing that. You can also upgrade these as well through the research, but then you also have to spend the resources to upgrade them as well. So keep that in mind if you're ever like hurting on like a defense wise upgrade your outposts. Okay, let's go back.
Excellent work, Captain. Our troubles will surely pay off.
That must have been the one that was down there. Sweet. So now I can actually start getting some salvage or scrap or whatever you want to call it. It's I know, I'm saying materials. I want to say just salvage or scrap, but it's materials. So sorry for if I say scrap or material or, you know, stuff like that.
Negative. The cargo hold is filled up.
Let's see what we actually are full on. I might just jettison stuff. Ship's cargo. I'll go ahead and just destroy you for now. So I don't want to accidentally pick you up. Destroy and anything else? Yeah, I'll destroy you guys. Okay. Below me. So I think the max I've seen for getting materials out of salvage, it could be different later on when you're actually salvaging like actual wrecks, but the highest I've seen it is like 20. Like there's 10. Up. And there. Getting used to the minimap is that's essential. You want to actually know how the minimap works. If you don't, just pay attention to it. If there's a line above the circle, like that little circle, white circle, that means it's up and up in front of you. Like if it's like in your field of view. If the line looks like it's going down, that means you have to turn like and face downwards. So if anyone that's actually playing and didn't know that.
HQ sends word that one of our fleets have finished their task.
Thank you. Not a lot of scrap, but hey, it works. Gives me 2. 4. You need 4. Alright, so I'm not gonna be able to do any of you as of right now. And you will be the last one. After this, I'll go ahead and go and do some combat missions. So, I'm kind of, I'm not. Well, since I'm adding like 2 series to my channel that I'm going to try to keep up with another space
denied
game.
We need more space in cargo hold.
I'm still planning on making this a double episode per day. I want to because I love the game, but I have to wait until I can actually figure out
acquiring new coordinates. Initiating sublight.
And one of the games I'm adding is, it takes up a lot of time to actually just make an episode. Okay, so let's go ahead and get another mission. Can I actually construct another ship? Oops, not. Here in the next. Oops, the next few seconds or minute. So as soon as I pick up the next mission, I should be able to start building another one. So I'm going to build like 3 of the smaller ones and then 2 of the larger ones. Also, if any of you guys haven't seen, that's what my space station actually looks like now since I added the
Concordia here. Good to see you around, Captain.
The upper part. So the next upgrade doesn't do as much of a thing. It adds a little bit of detail around the edges, some stuff up here, and the upgrades after that, I don't know. Tap. So let's go ahead and just sell our stuff instantly, because that's one thing that sucks about these ships is the cargo space is really low. Sell all. And like I said, I'll at some point I will do like a trading episode, but that's when I actually can get and then when I go out and explore some more. I might just go ahead and do like an exploration, like off camera. I'm not sure if anyone actually just wants me to watch and watch me just fly around and just exploring and not doing anything. Shipbuilding, yeah, no. I actually want to go to dry dock. I want to make sure, yep. Rearm. Equipment, I also want to get by the T drives. Some of my like other stations that are out and about, they actually sell higher or more amounts of the T drives per like thing. So if you want to actually buy a lot, make sure you actually go out to your outer stations to buy them, because they'll hold more. And they also hold different types of weaponry as well. Let's go ahead. Dry dock, ship. No. Shipyard, there we go. So, what can I actually build or buy now? So you are a corvette. And that's the ship that died. And that's the upgraded version, right? Yeah. So I need to be level 22 and have 22 million. That's the ship I want next. Like this one. But I won't be able to get that one next because it's going to take a while. That's the next one, I think, in our... Is it our next one? Let's see. You are a cruiser. I think actually it's you, right? Yes, this guy is next. I probably should save up for. And what's nice is it also has a heavy weapon on the front, so I don't have to like turn to actually hit it. So you are 9, but it's 18. So, a destroyer as well. Dang, there's a lot of classes I didn't see. It's nice to actually take a look and see which ones I need. Okay, so 65 million. So you are a little bit out, way up there. So you are not. So I can go ahead and buy this ship, or well, if I had the money, but I don't want it, I think, yet, because I want to actually just jump up to the next one. So I'll probably hold off until I could actually build the next one. So let's go ahead and go back to the jobs, and I think it was this type of mission that I actually died on, where you have to go and destroy all the ships that are in the area. So I'm just going to go ahead and do some search and destroys. They're actually calling Colony Escort is actually not bad, so let's go ahead and do that one. And let's go out.
Initiating sublight.
It's not too far away, so. So after this mission, I'll end the episode, but yeah, if you guys are enjoying this game and you want to play it, like I said, everything down below is, it should be down below if I put it in, right, to where you can actually find and buy it. And like I said in the previous, like, episodes that I've actually played, like, the reason why I got into this, like, kind of genre game, is I used to play like a freelancer when I was overseas with my unit when I was in the army, so it was fun. I gotta stop a little too soon.
HQ sends word that one of our fleets have finished their task.
So yeah, that's another thing is, like, if you're doing one of these escort missions, you can, like, and if you're going too slow, you can just adjust it here. And then you can, like, slow yourself down if you're going too fast. But I tend to leave it all the way on defense, like in between defense and attack. That's right, I want to build another ship. So I have to queue. I wonder if I can actually do the research on the next tier ship as well. Or if I'm going to have to like upgrade the research center. Also keep an eye out on your like mini map because you'll actually see your own fleet go after the enemy before you actually see him. At least that's how I see it, or if I'm just like completely blind. And also they just instantly stop as well.
We've destroyed an enemy target.
Only one ship.
Our employer has been notified. The credits
really
have been transferred.
So I'm going to end the episode there, and in the next episode, we'll go ahead and continue doing some more combat missions to get our cash up so we can actually end up buying the next ship when we can. So until then, thank you for watching, and if you liked my content, go ahead and consider subscribing. Until then.